We're back, playing Final Fantasy VII.
I need to get out of here, correct?
Yes. Yes. Elevator.
Does Aeris not... the elevator?
We have to go to the elevators.
I can't even...
Which are down there. So down and to the left.
For a minute there, I thought she wasn't able to run.
Back and to the left.
Okay.
Now Aeris can run. And down we go.
Nope.
Is this the boss battle? Yep. It's technically a boss battle, even though that's not a boss battle music.
Okay.
But anyway, we're fighting in the elevator.
Well,
and this is going to be the entire episode. Not this one battle, but it's just going to be a whole slew of boss battles and fights.
Okay.
Not the entire episode, but a lot of it. So don't attack, except with Barret.
Okay.
So,
well, Aeris is screwed.
Yeah. Aeris can just be your healer, really.
Okay. She's got some magic, too. So.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, just hit him with ice and stuff.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, and whenever he runs out of MP, you can just have him attack. Have Barret attack. Fire! That only does 80. But yeah, once you beat this guy, you're also going to fight another guy in the same scenario here.
You know what? Fuck that. I think I shot more than I did with the magic.
It's possible. How much?
Yeah.
About as much. Yeah.
It's about the last 20 one was, more, so.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, because
I thought the,
he's hitting about like 80 or 90, and with his gun itself, it's 110.
Okay.
So,
Just defend. You can just defend right now.
Can I just use magic?
Oh, yeah, you can use magic, too.
Okay.
Yeah, just save that for when everybody's HP is low.
It's
a good thing about limit breaks. You don't have to use them right away. It's more difficult to use them, or to not use them, because they're they take up the attack command.
Yeah. It's just that everybody's...
You're not going to be attacking with Aeris anyway, so...
I mean, she's using a little bit of ice, but...
Well, using the attack command.
Yeah.
Because she can't even reach. Not like that's a thing to do anyway. Because Aeris is weak.
I don't want my kingdom, so we'll just...
You can't attack.
You can't attack at all?
No, you can't reach, because it's a long-range enemy.
Right. I'm apparently not paying attention. This moves too fast for me, even with the settings modified. Okay.
But Barret can actually attack, because he has the long-range weapon.
And I can use...
Fire.
I hate using fire because it's not doing much.
Yeah. How much damage?
It's like 70. See. Oh, 81 80. This time.
Okay. And then ice. Damn. Is Red 13's magic stat better than Aeris's magic?
Probably.
Attack? Oh, yay.
Good. I don't have to use it.
But there's another one coming up. You don't even get a victory. It just goes right into it.
It just flies down.
Yeah.
Great. Alright.
And then you can actually use Liam's limit break to hit him from there.
Cool.
So the limit is actually a long range, I believe.
I'm a bit barren right
yeah.
now, so...
Oh, Aeris is asleep.
Yeah,
just spam your limit, yeah. Sledfang!
Go, Liam! Yeah!
265, not bad.
Good. Okay. Oh.
Aeris will wake up. Actually, go to items?
Actually, I'll use it with
Red 13.
Liam. Yeah.
Yeah. Or Liam O'Brien.
Items.
What does he have? Is there a,
Is there... What wakes people up?
Oh, I forget. Is there an item that wakes people up in this game?
Is there not?
There might not be.
Great.
They'll snap out of it eventually.
Yeah.
Especially if they get hit.
Okay. Damn it.
Hey.
Big shot.
There you go. Oh, okay. She's out of it.
Sweet.
So you can use Healing Wind next time.
Okay.
Healing Wind.
That still didn't take him down. Barret's limit break.
He's close, I think.
Yeah. This hopefully will bring him down. Maybe? I don't know. Right, she was in the middle of
yeah.
casting. Oh, okay.
Oh boy. Spinning body blow. Yeah. Oh, wow, okay.
Alright. Okay, so we're done on the elevator?
We're done on the elevator.
Okay.
You got a mithril armlet.
I don't need one. Everybody has one.
Yeah. And then we're back to Cloud.
Okay.
A triangle. Or, no. Hit, Actually, I think he's weak to poison.
Okay.
The boss.
So, I can cast poison?
Oh, yeah, you can cast poison.
Okay.
And, okay.
Let me check his equipment. Okay, that's the best I can do, I guess.
You can maybe back out, and I think you can remove other people's materia. You could have done that with the square button.
Hope I can.
I hope you can.
Back out of this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Just hit square and then triangle again. Now you can re-equip him with all the materia you want.
Okay. It's only one enemy, right?
Yeah. It's actually two.
Is it
But I would actually focus on his partner first. Take him down as soon as possible.
Lightning or fire?
I'm not sure.
Are they?
Let's try fire. They're not mechanical,
okay,
so it's probably not lightning.
Fire, and I'll equip an all.
Sure.
That should be
yeah,
fine.
Might as well equip the all.
Yeah. I don't
okay.
think I need anything else.
I mean, you've got items to restore your HP.
Yeah.
If it ever goes down. Cover's pointless.
Alright.
Alright.
Guess.
Here's the battle
I'm
with
ready.
Rufus. Start button.
Okay.
Why do you want to fight me? You seek the promised land in Sephiroth. Exactly. Did you know that Sephiroth is an ancient? A lot has happened. Anyway, I can't let either you or Sephiroth have the Promised Land. I see. I guess this means we won't become friends.
Sephiroth is Eris's dad.
No.
Brother.
No. That's a good thing, though. So, focus on taking out his little pet.
Is his pet weak, too?
I don't think so. I think it's just him.
Okay. We're just gonna... them both with fire. That did not do much at all.
So he's gonna cast a barrier on Rufus.
Okay, so that would be why. Oh
yeah, that's
God.
Why you want to take this out.
This asshole. Okay.
What was his name? I forgot the...
Asshole.
Asshole, okay.
Oh,
good.
Nice.
He didn't put up magic barrier.
Okay.
Okay. So you killed him before Dark Nation. That's what it's called.
All right. Good.
His little wolf pet was called Dark Nation. You want to poison him, though.
Poison? Okay.
Yeah, because he has a standard attack, like physical attack barrier.
Okay.
But he doesn't have a magic barrier yet.
Okay.
God, stop laughing. Bio. That's it.
All he does?
Well, no. He's going to shoot you with a shotgun.
Okay.
But he's taking his sweet-ass time. It didn't poison him. There's a chance it will.
Yeah, but it still does damage.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Oh god, you're so weak. I think we're overpowered. We might be a tad overleveled.
I might have overdone it when we were going through Shinra.
It's alright. It still does a lot of damage.
I'm okay with that.
You know, I just realized, now that we're... recording our live commentary via Adobe Audition rather than inside the Elgato, I don't need to have the timer set. That's all for today.
Not really. And then
he just fucks right off. See ya later, fuckers! That's Matt's thing. I shouldn't be doing that.
No.
Oh,
stolen
a protect
enough
vest?
From them.
I have. They're amazing.
Yeah. Kind of our favorite.
They're really good at what they do. Okay.
So now I go and join Tifa?
Yeah. She's off to the right.
Oh, that's...
That's where we came from.
Yeah. It's really hard to tell in some of these screens.
Indeed.
And I say this as someone who didn't play too many of this generation's PS1 games.
Uh-huh.
I don't want to just...
Down the stables.
Yeah. I don't want to just sound like I'm being a baby about all of this. I guess I kind of am, but it's just... unless you've done this before and you're used to it,
save
it's... Where's Rufus? I couldn't finish him.
First.
No.
It's okay.
And I don't think I'm going to need to.
Probably not. You're way overpowered.
Yeah. Not with Cloud.
Okay, here we go. Big cutscene.
Oh, goody.
Now go on ahead.
No!
Everybody's departing. You'll be able to customize your party later.
Barrett,
don't worry.
He's back. Don't leave
Shit!
Aerith.
Surrounded, huh? If I was alone, this wouldn't be a thing, but I got a reputation to protect. God damn it.
You all get out while you can. It's not you they're after, it's me.
Yeah, well, that ain't happening. You got caught up in this over Marlene. Now it's my turn to watch out for you.
Aw, Barrett, you're so sweet.
Okay, playtime's over for you jackasses.
Thank you, Mr. Barrett.
Who you calling Mr. Barrett? That don't sound right. Well then, if you were through talking, may I suggest that we think of a way to get out of here? Huh? Oh, yeah. You a cold man. Just like someone else I know around here. Did you say something? Not a thing. So what are we gonna do? I love it.
Barrett! Yay! We're reunited!
Where's Cloud?
Who the fuck knows?
Tifa, where's Cloud?
Everyone over here.
Huh? What's up? Where's Cloud?
I'll tell you later. Hurry, hurry!
Okay.
Fucking listen to me, would you? Oh my god.
It looks better, at least.
No, it doesn't.
Look at his feet.
The chibis were...
Better.
Oh, good.
I know, this is... She dropped the controller.
What the fuck is this? No! Cloud, you get the fuck off of that thing! Stop it!
He doesn't keep it, don't worry.
You're not cool! You're not!
What are they doing?
Oh my god, this looks so dumb.
This is such a fucking 80s action movie scene.
This...
Watch this.
It's like it's made with Barbie dolls! They're so shiny!
Yeah.
Why
Plus,
are
you can
they
see
shiny?
Tifa's, like, ball joints in her knees.
It's so creepy!
So they just...
Oh.
They just escaped Shinra HQ out of a window and onto the highway.
Yeah.
Okay, minigame time.
Oh, good god in heaven, no. Let's go. I was on that menu for a really long time.
A really long time. I'll fast forward it.
Okay. Oh, god. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Ah!
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, just mash. You got that guy?
Okay.
You got him.
Okay.
And that's pretty much it.
Damn it, this is dumb! Just a...
Oh, you douche.
Oh, god damn it. Fuck. This is... I'm just waving my sword around like... Ah! Oh, god. Oh, God. Damn it. Stop it. Fucking go away! Good. Fuck you.
Tifa seems to be taking the most damage.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. All of you just fuck right off. The
edge of your dick?
Yes, the edge of my giant black cock. Fuck.
Oh, God damn it.
Damn it.
Got him.
Okay. Fucking go the fuck away.
And in the gold saucer, you get to play this minigame whenever you want.
Oh god, no, where am I?
God.
Why are you only attacking the car? I am a lone person with a sword on a motorcycle.
Why isn't Barrett shooting them?
I don't know! A piece of shit's not helping me at all!
He's not a piece of shit. You like Barrett.
I love Barrett! Barret, but he's being an asshole! I don't know what's going on! Why did he do that? Tifa's gonna die!
She's fine. You'll just have to cure at the start of the thing. Okay, I think we're almost done with this segment.
I should have had Eris. She still has her limit break for healing
the
wind,
boss.
Doesn't she?
Oh, yeah.
Damn it! Why did I do this?
Oh, well, it's fine.
It's okay.
They were blinking?
The sprites blinked, but I was too
the
panicky.
The character portraits
to...
were blinking. I'd never noticed that.
That is the most bullshit segment of this entire game
so far.
Yeah,
I've never... Oh, shit. Back attack.
Ah!
There we go.
Okay, so I didn't...
Okay, now we're good.
All right. Everybody's more or less fine,
Tifa
except
Tifa.
Tifa
has her lemon
break. Yeah, no, I wanted Tifa for that reason. God damn.
He does shit
Fuck
for damage,
you.
Too.
Fuck you, man.
Okay.
All right. Cure all.
There we go.
Limit.
Yeah.
All right.
I wonder if you could steal anything from him.
Why don't we try?
I should be looking up, like, boss stats from
Nothing
walkthroughs
to steal.
And stuff.
Okay.
Okay, no. So, we just kill him.
All right. Go away. Go away. I don't like you.
Fire! Ice! Wind! Ugh. Water! Heart!
Let's see. What does more damage? Actual bolt or attack with weapon?
Yeah, that's what we gotta figure out. Twin burner.
I can't see anything. You take up the whole fucking screen.
Okay. So I think that is supposed to be his big, like, massive damage thing. Or it's either that or he'll like run into your entire party.
Okay.
But I'm pretty sure you're gonna be good.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm fine. I'm just really pissed off because of that segment. That
I told you it was bullshit.
I know you did, but I didn't want to...
I don't think...
It is my playthrough, so I should man up and play most of it.
Okay.
Wow.
So it was the fire that's
the
big
fire,
thing.
Well, we're all organic things, so that makes
sense. That's true. So it looks like Bolt,
yeah.
The spell, does
no,
more damage.
No, I had already noted that.
Yeah.
Not out loud, though.
Yeah, yeah.
So... I love that it's labeled target. I don't know. Does it usually do that?
Why can't I remember?
I have a very hard time paying attention to the actual battle animations because I'm just so focused on making sure that nobody's dead.
Here we go, rolling fire. Oh, this is the big one. Okay.
Shit.
So let's heal up after this.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
I don't think he's gonna do it right away, but...
He better not.
Oh, you killed him anyway,
okay.
So yay!
Alright.
Yeah! That was the last bit of Midgar. Another star pendant. Not like we needed it.
But it's okay to have.
Alright, so we've got some story stuff, and then...
A little bit of story stuff, not much.
Okay.
Well, what do we do now?
Good question.
Sephiroth is alive. I have to settle the score.
So Cloud does have a history with Sephiroth at this point.
Yes.
Okay.
And that'll save the planet?
Seems like it.
All right, then I'm going. I'm not following your logic, but if you say so.
I'll go too. I have things that I want to find out.
About the ancients?
Many things. I guess this is goodbye, Midgar. That's it? Nope.
That's Midgar. We're outside of Midgar now.
Okay.
Good fucking riddance. The Midgar section's cool, but finally the world map. I'm going back to my hometown.
I'll go with you as far as that.
You mean you won't stay?
He'll stay.
Leo.
He'll stay.
Okay. Aris, what are you doing?
But he really wants to go back to his grandpa. We told Aris's mom to go somewhere safe, so Marlene should be safe too. Yeah, she should be.
She said she didn't want to stay in Midgar anymore. Maybe it's for the best.
Oh.
I guess this is the start of a new journey. You hate traveling? It's dangerous. You sure you want to go?
You hate traveling?
I don't know, but I don't have anywhere else to go, so I guess it doesn't really matter whether I like to travel or not. Dumbass.
Thanks.
You know what? This is the first time I've ever left Midgar. It's dangerous. You sure you want to go? I thought you'd say that. Yeah.
All right.
So.
Talk to Barrett, I think.
Again?
Yeah. We told Eris his... No, I already said that.
Well.
Okay. Do we...
Am I supposed to
try
say...
and leave?
Okay.
Yeah. Then... Let's go.
Go! Okay. I hope I get to a save point.
We need a group leader for our journey. Of course, only me could be the leader.
This is true.
Haha, yeah.
You think so? Actually, no, Tifa makes the better leader. It would have to be Cloud.
Oh! Fuck. Alright. Go northeast to a town called Calm. If something happens, we'll meet up there.
I had a character named Calm with a K.
Really?
Yeah, an epic.
Oh.
Besides, we can't have five people strolling down the fields. Too dangerous. Split up into two parties.
That makes no sense.
No, Barrett. It's actually much more dangerous to separate.
Okay. Choose your party. And after this point, you can change it up whenever you want.
Alright.
And ready?
But I know for the dialogue Aris? Options, okay. Aris needs to be here.
She doesn't need to.
Most likely needs to be.
If
this
you
game
want.
Really pushes that. Thought you'd do that. Yeah, fuck it.
Thought you'd do that. Whatever.
Be with you, Leo.
Later, we're going to Calm. Fuck you guys.
Well, you guys are bonding, so I'm gonna.
All right.
And they just run all right. into me. So I follow Barrett.
Yep.
All right.
Maybe it's down. Maybe it's down.
I'm not even on screen anymore. I just disappeared. I died.
Bye, everybody. Not yet. No. There we go.
All right.
Down. Boom. There we
that,
go.
Really. That's a moment when you absolutely have to do that triangle. Hey, world map.
Yeah. Okay.
So I can save on the world map?
Yeah, you can save on the world map.
I can save on the world map. So Midgar, chapter 1 of Final Fantasy VII is done.
Arc 1 complete.
Yes, I'll save.
Weehee.
Midgar area.
So.
I guess we should... This is a good stopping point.
I guess. It's going to be a short episode, but it's fine.
It's whatever. There's a lot of me screaming in it, so it's fine.
Yep.
It's
you want to give this whole layout
the
overworld?
Yeah, let's take a look at the overworld.
Also, if you hit select, I believe select changes your... Yeah.
Oh.
You get to see a big version of that.
The map is that big?
Yeah. Press it again. Now, like... Fiddle with the L1 and R1 buttons.
Wow. Okay.
So now you can see where you're going like that.
That is cool. Okay. I did not know that the world of Final Fantasy VII was this big.
So, yeah.
Oh, and right. Random battles.
Random battles in the world map, yeah.
Oh, well. At least it's a world map. I can save anywhere here.
Yep. Later, everybody.